Hey guys, so this is Nirmal here for Technique, and today we'll show you how to insert the SIM cards as well as a microSD card into the Microsoft Lumia 535. So this is a dual SIM card device. Along with that, it also supports microSD card. So let's just show you how to insert the SIM card as well as a microSD card into this device. So before that, you need to remove the back panel. So Microsoft has a demo on how to remove the back panel. So just push it from here and you can quickly remove the back panel. Once you remove the back panel, you need to remove the battery to insert the SIM card. So we can see the dual SIM card slot. This is the SIM card 1, this is the SIM card 2, and you have the microSD card slot available here. So this is how you hold the SIM card. The cut should be facing towards the top and the chip facing bottom towards the bottom. So from here you can just push it into this slot. So there you go, we have inserted the SIM card 1. Similarly, you can the same manner you can insert the SIM card 2 as well, holding the SIM cards in the same fashion. Now the microSD card slot is available on top of the SIM card 1, so you need to push it this manner. So you can see the chip facing downwards. From here you can just push it here. So that's all, we have inserted the dual SIM cards as well as the microSD card into this device. Now let's put it on the battery and you can now boot the device and it will be detected in your phone. So that is a quick tutorial on how to insert the SIM card as well as the microSD card into the Lumia 535. Hope you like this video. If you like this video, do hit the like button, subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos, and thanks for watching this video.